Holy hell. Well, boys, if y'all been peeping the album reaction so far, y'all know how I feel about Don FM. This thing has been crazy. The music videos, too. Today, we're checking out Starry Eyes, Abel. Let's run it. All right, boys, before we get into this one today, I want to know where you rank Don FM compared to After Hours. At least at this point. I know it's still early, but y'all let me know what you think. Starry Eyes.
I only met you in my dreams before, when I was young and alone in the world. You were there when I needed someone to call my girl, and now you're my reality, and I wanna feel you close.
Damn. It's almost like he's came up with this image of like the perfect girl for him. You know what I mean? But then that next line, he says, but now you're my reality. I'm sure everyone's already like, oh, it's got to be Angelina Jolie. That's what we think. That's what we think. But man, wow.
Reality, and I want to feel you close. But you're defeated, baby. Broken, hurting, suffering from a shattered soul.
It's almost like the Weeknd's image of like a perfect girl is someone who was alone and as broken as he is.
A shattered soul.
A shattered soul.
Let me be there. Let me be there for your heart. Let me be there. I can be there until you're home.
Chills,
you
bro.
You were touched by a man in so long, 'cause the last time it was way too strong. Let me be there. Let me be there for your.
Kind of feels like this girl has been through like a lot of trauma, which if you remember on Out of Time, you know, the Weeknd talking about the trauma that he has been through from love. Oh, man. Man.
Let me be there. Let me be there for your heart. Let me love you. Let me love you like you need. And I'll make it my responsibility. I'll be there every step of the way. I'll get you back on your feet. Let me love you. Let me love you like you.
It's almost like he wants someone to say this to him, you know, like he wants to be loved like he needs. So he's like, let me be that. Let me make it my responsibility. This one hits different.
And you can kick me to the curb. It's okay, babe. I promise that I felt worse.
Oh my God.
Back then I was starry-eyed, and now I'm so cynical.
Talking about like back then, I was overly hopeful. I was overly optimistic, and now I'm so cynical. Yo, when he came in with, you can kick me to the curb, like, whatever I gotta do to fix you, whatever I gotta do, even if it means destroying me, I want to love you like you need, no matter what it does to me, no matter how it's gonna affect me in the end. Damn, this one's deep.
Starry-eyed, and now I'm so cynical. Baby, break me, kick me to the curb.
Break me, kick me to the curb. Oh, holy hell. Bruh. Oh my God, this one hit different. This is one of those songs that just like make you want to cry, bro. Like this one was tough. Like I feel like this type of song too is one that like is gonna be a standout on this project, because I haven't heard one quite like this that brought out as much emotions as this one did. And it's a change of pace from like a lot of the stuff that we had heard so far, kind of like what I've been saying, bro. Where it's two sides of the Weeknd here, man, battling each other. It's really what it feels like, man. I heard that this that After Hours and Don FM is gonna be a part of a new like trilogy era, which is like, oh my gosh, we're just like, we have a whole nother chapter to go to like finish this thing. This was amazing, bro. I don't know. How'd y'all feel about this? Let me know down below in the comment section. Of course, if y'all enjoyed this reaction, don't forget to smash that like button. I think we have like 4 or 5 songs left to react to off this Don FM project. So make sure to subscribe, join the family. And until the next one, I'm MO, and we out.